Grrrls and I get together sometimes and talk about important women's issues like